Roman.
Long time since the two of us were on this same pier together.
Yes, it has.
For all those years of believing you were dead, this place right here is where I saw you for the first time. Mysterious force was directing me here. No, actually, it compelled me to come here. Couldn't really explain it, I just felt it. Never felt it before or since. Until tonight. The force isn't a mystery to me anymore, Doc. We both know what it is. Nothing you can run from because it's just gonna follow you. You just have to face it head on. Be honest with yourself and tell the truth. And the truth is, I still love you. Like you, I've tried to forget it, but I can't. The interview tonight just brought it all back again, so I have to be honest with myself and with you. I have to acknowledge the fact
that... No, don't say that again.
I know this is difficult for you. It's difficult for me, too. We can't ignore it any longer. Other people notice how we look at each other, what we say to each other, what we don't say.
Maybe you're imagining
that. I'm not imagining anything. Rebecca has even picked up on my feelings for you, and she's simply a casual friend. And what are people gonna think who really understand this?
You mean Roman?
If you saw that interview tonight...
He didn't see it. He's not going to see it.
Doesn't matter. If he hasn't picked up on it by now, he soon will.
I can't talk about this. I have to go home.
You said you wanted a second chance at that life, right?
No, just let me go.
Then be honest with yourself. It's going to be painful, but you can't run from this anymore, Doc.
All right, fine. We'll talk about it. I understand the feelings you're talking about. The ones that are so painful. The ones that make you feel so guilty. I'm having them. I understand that guilt. I understand that panic and that pain. I never stopped. Caring. About you. You were never out of my thoughts. You were never out of my heart. I...